Yo, what is going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It is your boy NovaDude316, and before I get started with this video, I wanted to have a discussion with y'all. So yesterday I uploaded a video pretty much talking about my channel in general and just whether or not you guys like the videos, and I wanted to hear from you guys what y'all thought of the channel and just everything in general. And I didn't get that much of a response. I got a response, but not that big of one. So, pretty much what I'm gonna do in this video is I'm gonna do a regular Fortnite spectating video. I'm just gonna drop into a game of solos and see what happens there. And for those of y'all that like the Fortnite spectating video series, I want y'all to comment down below, what exactly do you want to see from the Fortnite spectating videos? Like, what special condition or challenge could there be in the spectating videos? Like, I can only show you guys the footage when this is happening, or blah blah blah, etc. So please comment down below what you want to see from the future Fortnite spectating videos. And now let's go ahead and get straight into the spectating. Alrighty, and the game is underway. Usually in my spectating videos, I will try to find a way to kill myself. So I tried to jump off the top of this large building in Sweaty Sands. However, I didn't die completely, and this person, who I think is actually pretty good, ended up killing me. So we're going to go ahead and spectate them, and I'll show you guys whatever good content comes from them and beyond in this video. I probably have the smallest brain out of any human possible, because I literally went to go and say hi to my sister, because I realized that she was still down here with me, and lo and behold, this person ended up killing the person we were going to spectate, and now we missed out on that content. So hopefully I don't do another dumb mistake like that again for the rest of this video. Alrighty, so there's a person, as you can see right there, and this person literally just lagged like crazy, and they're on 10 health now. That just happened. Oh my gosh, what is happening to this person's internet? They are pausing for seconds. They can actually build faster than me. Their lag's just not helping them right now, because we're literally one shot. But they pretty much saw a house burning in Salty and assumed that people were there and went to push, and then bad internet came. So let's go ahead and see how long it takes somebody to push them now, because they're literally one shot away with anything. And yet we're going to go ahead and get that kill there, and there is more people in Salty Springs, guys. This could actually be one of the games with the most amount of kills in it ever. I'm assuming that we're gonna die. Oh my gosh. You're 10 health and people aren't even pushing you like you're 10 health. Oh. They're literally one shot. Can they clutch up another kill? It looked like they were going for a snipe, but now this person, they're literally on 20 health. What is up with everyone being on such a low health? This is weird. But yeah, let's go ahead and see what else this person can bring to the video. Alrighty, so this person, as you can see, just used the band-aids to go ahead and get to 75 health, and there's still more fighting in Salty. This is why I knew immediately to get the phone, because when I saw that person going to Salty, I was like, it's on like Donkey Kong. But it looks like this person's just trying to find some mats and other stuff, honestly. They're kind of in shambles right now, health-wise, because some people are gonna probably be on shield. I think they see somebody, unless they just... Oh yeah, they see somebody. They're taking their shots really slowly, and they're missing every single one. Every single one of them. They've gotten shot once. Two more shots, unless one to the head, and they're dead. That's 34 shield. Not that great of an advantage. More like a disadvantage, health-wise. But this person is still going to push really slowly. Wow, there was more than one person in this area, because I just heard a kill happen. Imagine shooting your tack from that far. I think this person is real. Maybe? I don't know. Can somebody comment below if the bots are, like, more enhanced, being able to build more than, like, one wall? Oh my gosh. That's the only thing I hate about these spectating videos, is that if I don't touch my Nintendo Switch within a few minutes, it's just going to turn to a complete black screen where you can't see anything. Alright, there's no way. I'm gonna say it now, this person is not winning. They're not hitting any shots, and they're just shooting randomly. I don't even see somebody there. Like, is this person trying to enable wall hacks, or what? Like, do they have aimbot now? Is that why they're shooting at walls? Like, do they secretly see somebody through the walls? I don't know. This game's just weird, y'all. It's really weird. Alrighty, so as you can see there, that person just got killed by a shark. Thank goodness they started the recording just in time. Now we get to wait and wait and wait. I don't know, you might be able to see my hair and my finger by the you place something within the screen, because I don't know how that works, but okay. But we are now waiting for something else interesting to happen, and here comes a fight here by this ocean skin, which I think, I actually feel like this person is real. The way that they built the ramp and the wall at once, I don't think bots can do that. I just feel like they're not the best at the game. But they got a kill there. And there's not that many people left, actually. There's less than 15 to be exact. I think 13 right now. And yeah, it seems like this person's just going to be healing up. They've got decent loot, like attack and a good SMG. Hunting rifle. That's, in my opinion, the best sniper of all time in Fortnite. And a regular AR now. That's green. And some mini, so we've definitely got it going, you know? And their mats aren't bad, but they're definitely not a good amount, in my opinion. If this was me, I would probably be farming right now. But let's go ahead and see what this person brings to the video. Alrighty, guys. So this person, I literally picked up the phone less than 5 seconds after I said the previous thing I said. And then I see them immediately get into a fight. And they literally, like, this person, I don't think they know how to build. This person relies on their aim. Hopefully I can show you guys another example of that in this video. Because this person literally just crapped on the person that they were fighting. I think they hit like 2 headshots in a row. Alrighty, guys. And as you can see here, this person has found somebody else. That was a blank. I actually saw that. I could tell. But they did hit them for 91 already. Was that a headshot? I didn't know you could do a 31 damage headshot. It must be far away. I forgot to say top 10, by the way. I was too late. It's top 9 now. And the question is this person going to go and push the person they shot for some damage? Oh my gosh, wait a minute. How do you not stick? Did you guys see that in the kill feed? That's a helicopter. I just saw a helicopter too. Or a chopper, I should say. Landing lazy. This game's crazy. I literally saw somebody not stick the landing, meaning they died the fall damage from 197 meters. And it literally popped up on this person's damage thing. Like, I could see 100 damage just done. Beautiful. It's a bot. This person hits for shots, though. They don't build, but on the bots, at least, they seem like they know what they're doing. So that's good. And we're definitely getting some good kills, so. Oh my gosh, look at the Marauders, y'all. They're pushing some random kid. Yo! That's the second blank, I swear, I have seen this person hit in this video. And my screen did the same thing again. Honestly, I need to get better with that, y'all. I need to check that more often. Is this person going to go and push? I heard them get shot at. I think the marauders are on them. I can hear the music. This person's in for some crap, y'all. I swear. Alright, well, in the last Fortnite spectating video, the last time we saw marauders, a person died to them like a complete bot. It looks like some of the shots don't even hit, but I see damage. I mean, it looks like some are going to hit, but they don't. I don't know. I guess it's just the power of spectating. Oh, it looks like that single marauder is going after somebody else. But, yeah, it seems like not enough interesting things are happening right this very moment. So, I'll go ahead and see when something else interesting happens. Alrighty, guys, so as you can see, there's a person right here that's also got a really good tactical shotgun. And they literally got this dude to 50 health. Or dudette, I don't know. To 50 health. Wait a minute. Do I hear the lazy gas station thingy about to explode? Oh my gosh, if they died of that, that would be the funniest thing. Oh my god. Yo, it actually was happening. Dude, imagine. Yo! Oh my god! They're gonna die! What an idiot! That person just let themselves burn. And then you've got this person, which I think is an actual player, because the actual bots move around. This person is literally staying still. I think they want their first win ever in their entire career. But it's top three, they could definitely do it. They've got an SMG and a burst and a good amount of floppers, so if this were to somehow go to final zone, I'd make a bold prediction and say that this person wins. I can't believe what just happened, y'all. That person literally just burnt themselves to death. Yo, they're shooting. And somebody died to an SMG. It looks like Snipeless something. I don't know. I couldn't read it in time. Got a kill. And we're gonna have to go up against Exionator. 3612. I think the shooting came from a place that's not in zone, so who knows what could happen, but right now this person's staying completely still, meaning nothing good is happening. Alrighty, I think this final dude sees him. Oh, 19. And this person knows how to build. Oh my god, that was the most dumbest fight ever. That other person literally let this dude reload their SMG. Oh, it looks like they played in a previous season. Alright. And low health, I guess. I would consider 60 health low health. But that is going to wrap up this Fortnite spectating video. Y'all, thank you so much, especially if you have made it this far into the video. It means a lot. Be sure to leave a like if you did in fact enjoy. And subscribe to the channel. It would support me a lot. By the way, I actually pre-ordered this game a long time ago, and it finally came out today, so that's awesome. But if you do in fact want to friend me on Nintendo Switch, I usually don't do this at the end of Fortnite videos, but there's my friend code right there. And honestly, to right here, this is all that I've really been doing on my Nintendo Switch, is these four games right here. And yeah, thank you again so much for watching. And I hope to catch you on the next one. Goodbye.